bit late. I left this vlog until very late, and I'm sorry. It will be uploaded by the time you're watching this. But, the two videos I did yesterday that I didn't upload were the Carlton videos, and I'm uploading them, but it'll take like 1,000 minutes or something, so it will be a long time. But we're gonna make the shorter one. Until we can get where we're going. Oh shit, Popo. Is that ambulance or Popo? Please say it's ambulance. Oh good, it is. Okay, that's ambulance. Thank God. That could have been worse. That could have been the Popo police. Oh god. The Popo ambulance. Oh my god, the rattling is so immense. I don't even know how to say it. Or describe the thing. Because it's so rattly. It's probably round my eardrums out. So, we are doing good progress. Very good progress. Oh, that's a weird tree. So, anyway, I'm not saying we are heading somewhere. I don't even know where we're going yet. We were meant to be going somewhere, but I can't remember where we're going, which is kind of really annoying because I was meant to remember and I forgot. Down we're going, I think. Oh, there's a car there, it's fine. We can just get onto the pavement here. There we go. Just saw that car came down. And the car it was. The cab actually. I don't know. Might not be. Yeah, it's a cab. It's a cab. Falling, holy little green light. Guys, if I catch any of you on camera with your number plates, I'd like to say sorry about that. I can't really do nothing about that. But it's the way it is, and I can't fix that. Oh god, holy balls. So yeah, we can. Good news is we are on quite a clear run here. What the hell? Winnersaccess.com. Okay. No. Okay, what the hell are you going? Okay. Wow, that's big. I don't see many of them. I don't think I have seen any of them actually. They're all pretty new, so I don't actually really see one before. Oh, for fuck's sake. Temporary traffic lights once again. We are boned so badly. Oh, I've got something in my eye. Crap. Guys, I'm really sorry about camera wobble. I am trying to rectify that. But I honestly can't find a solution. And it's pretty hard to find one. Oh, it's a car coming. I'd like to thank a few people on the comment section. my newest videos on the newest vlogs and that. I'd thank you all for welcoming me to the vlogging community. So I forgot your names. I haven't forgot you, but like, I don't have your names on me. What the hell? How the hell? I can't get around that. How narrow do you want to get, man? Fuck me. Oh my god, this is so bummed and narrow. How narrow, man? Fuck. It's so narrow. Oh, these are the new build houses over there. They're being built. Nearly done, I think. They're doing a new pavement as well, as you can see. Hence why we're here. But, not very convenient in every other prospectable way. It's taking its toll on my scooter because it's not designed for this, and really, I shouldn't come up here because it's basically a dead end. So this is a bad position. Hey, we'll make some. Okay. Oh shit. I shouldn't be like that. That shouldn't be like that. Oh shit. As you can see, I don't know if you can, they are covered in dirt. Shit. Please don't pull in. Don't pull in. Don't pull in, thank you. Oh shit. Oh, I forgot an arrow. This is gonna get sent an arrow. Oh shit. Oh god bless. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Woo! I got rumba! Whoa, what the hell's going on here? Someone been drifting their car, mate! Whee! Just weaving in and out, ready? Up we go. Round we go. Whoa, whoa. Drain. Shit. Ow. 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 And drains everywhere, man. It's hilarious because if you think about it, I come off the scooter so many times. And it's been in so many repairs, yet I come off again and again, time after another. Oh shit. Oh shit. Still that wide. But it is sort of funny, in the financial way, of course. Ow. It's so dark and unbelievably hard. Ah, flies in my eyes. This ain't good. Oh no. This ain't designed for this sort of terrain, I forgot. Sorry, Betsy. My scooter's called Betsy, by the way. If you didn't know from the previous video. The day before this one. Oh, come on. Oh, no. No. Okay, we're making good progress. As far as I'm concerned, we are anyway. Oh, God. We have slight problems. When I mean slight problems, I mean pretty bad problems. The handlebars aren't safe. We are screwed. Oh, really? Are you really gonna do that right here? Why? For fuck's sake. You're annoying, fuck, you know that. That's fucking annoying. I know you have to get in the driveway, but come in the other way. Seriously. Hell. You know? Okay, we are going to stop. We do have problems. We do have big problems here. Thank God. Look after Sock. Thank God. Guys, this really ain't good. We need to take this off. I'm sorry about this, but this is really ain't good. Oh, Betsy, I'm sorry. Oh, Betsy, no. I'm taking her apart. God bless Betsy. Oh, no. I feel so bad. You know, I'm not really hurting her, but... Well, I have, because I took her off Rome. She's really built for it, and... It was a bad thing for me to do. But at the same time, I felt like I had to do it. Because it didn't feel right. And if I didn't do it... Entertaining really for you guys. While I'm here, I'm just going to mention a quick happy few weeks to the guys that I miss in my old school back in North Wales. I thought I'd mention that I'm missing them, and I hope you're doing well in your motor vehicle exams and you're doing good. I believe that you should have done your second exam now, and I'm hoping Connor's doing okay, because the bullying situation, I'm hoping he's doing alright. So yeah, let's hope he's doing okay. Just hoping he's okay, you know, because it was pretty tough for him, as he was bullied quite a lot. God. Ah, shit. She is fucked. Wow, that's quite a nice moped ride going on over here. Trying to figure out which way this flipping goes. I've completely forgot which way this money goes. I'm a fucking idiot. Shit. I don't know if we're on the right way. Oh, that didn't make a good sound. I don't know if you heard that. How do I know if I put it on right or not? Oh, God. I've got hair in my mouth. I don't know how the hell I'm going to work this, guys. This is effed up. I'd like to, I didn't do it, so I'm just going to do it now while I'm here. Wish you guys a happy Easter. It's like a month late or something, but it's good for now. I suppose. I'm going to just go on like that. That was awesome about the thing. But it also looks mentally retarded. Oh god. How would that work? I don't know how that would work. What's going through my head is, how the hell do I put this back together? Oh, they're going red now. They're like the quickest traffic lights I've ever seen. literally on that guy's arse, like fucking right up on his arse. Tailgating, basically. Bloody prick. I'm trying to go and fix that temporary. Oh shit. I dropped it. Sorry for the big mass of sweat. Yeah. Sorry about this. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave this video here. I very much hope that you have enjoyed this video as much as I have enjoyed making it for you guys. And I just want to point out, don't forget to like and subscribe, please. Don't forget to comment on these videos. I like reading comments a lot. Don't ask why. I like reading. Okay, leave me alone. I'm not geek. I have nothing against